Hi everyone. I'm working on another page in another letter journal today, and I decided to work on this page. So what I'm going to do first is add a bit more colour to it. I've got some paints here beside me, and I might just use those up, and I'll use my card. I've got some Let's see how we go. I really enjoy working in the letter journals, mainly because that I get a chance to just play and experiment. Like, it doesn't have to be perfect. So it's pretty cool. I like it. And if it doesn't work out, I can always just paint over it. I haven't had to do that yet. Just dry that up because I am going to because I am going to put a coat of gesso, a light coat of gesso. I'll just get my gesso and wipe a brush off. Some stencils going.